So this is one of my favorite plants of all times. This is the red huckleberry. And these are the new growth for this year starting. I'm going to take a little bit of the old growth for tea. The red huckleberry is full of antioxidants, but it's such a delicate taste. It's kind of a mild pink color, the berry is. It's very different. So springtime is springing around me, and there's so many things to look at, and watching this year begin anew.